fine. Unstoppable. Who knows if we unstoppable? You ask me now, make it well. How come everything when me I do have a yo?
I love it.
I love it. I love it. I
Teacher, I just get bullied in school. Well, actually in this class. The students in my class bully me.
Why?
Because you remember that time you said I got 100% and they got less?
Yes.
When you stepped out the class, they start calling me names. They start to post other pictures of me, like funny pictures. At break times, they don't want me to be with them and everything like that.
Have you spoken to anyone about this?
No, teacher, I came to you to speak about it.
Okay. I will tell the guidance counselor and the principal.
Okay, thanks.
I would like to speak to you both about a young child out of my classroom. She came to me and told me that she has been bullied from her classmates. Can you guys please speak to them for me?
Okay, Miss Hodge, I will let Miss Lawrence deal with the situation. But Miss Lawrence, if you get sort of hand, call me.
Yes, I will.
Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am here because I heard that Anika was being bullied. Hush! Hush! Watch it! I do not take bullying lightly.
I do not take it lightly, young sir. I've seen in my office over and over and over again. Because you're being bullied. No, look what you're doing to that young lady. Stop bullying the middle of child. Hey.
Watch. In order for you guys to escape them blows they were planning to give you guys, I'm going to show Anika some love when she come in here. I'm going to show her some love. You hear me? I'm sick and tired. Even one in the morning, I'm getting phone calls from my mother. Anika is crying in her sleep because you guys are consistently bullying her. Stop it. Counselor, do you...
The man, what is wrong with you?
My brother bullied me when I'm home.
Your brother? How old is your brother?
16.
Is he your parent?
No.
Why don't you?
You're not about my brother.
You are here to speak to your parents. Would you like me to speak to your parents? If you don't want me to, you can go to a teacher. There's no need for bullying.
Jump off a cliff, commit suicide, slice your hand, kill yourself.
That's a
damn
good
life. Is that our picture?
Good afternoon.
You studying to me? I'm trying to talk to you that I just get bullied in school from my friends, even my best friend V. Sis, Yanika, you're not studying me. You're on your phone talking to your boyfriend. Am I important to you?
Yes.
You're not doing anything about it. You're supposed to be my older sister. I'm trying to tell you I'm getting bullied in school and you're not studying me. Yaniqua, I'm talking to you. I just get bullied in school, you know? I can't take it on anymore. I try talking to you and I can't.
Come quick.
Accept that me not normal. I mean we never fit in, me feel like Tarzan. Me no see people, me see signs approach with caution. That's somewhere down the line, we end up like the last one. Somehow me feel me more connected to the Martians. God deserting zone, I mean it's like them Larson. It's like them program, them devil know that. Me feel like Will Smith, I robot.